What is deep vein thrombosis? It is a blood clot in the deep veins, usually in the legs. It can partially or completely block the blood flow. Risk factors include immobility, surgery, injury, being overweight and male, smoking, cancer, and hormone treatment. Please click now to subscribe to our YouTube channel.